Well done.
I can't fault you on the supplies.
What's going on?
Yeah. Christ, you're keen. Way too soon.
Docks are looking good. Okay, then. No comment. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. Okay, this'll have to do.
Thank you. Hey!
We have a batch ready to go. Allons-y. Excellent. The batch is ready to be driven to the Bayard, huh? I can see you are keen. You remind me of myself quand j'étais jeune. You know, you could have made a good brouilleur. You have the discipline, of course, but listen. And this is the real secret. You make no compromises. You see a problem, you solve it. You have your gun. I have my ladle. Well, bon voyage. Allez.
Dying today.
I hope you've been keeping yourself well.
So, I need you to rescue some chaps for me. Been taken hostage. Kidnapped for money, I believe. And apparently being held in Lonnie's shack. It's those bloody Lemoyne Raiders. They never seem to tire of this childish nonsense. Off you go, then.
Forget. Still appreciate what you did for me.
What the hell's your problem? One of them monsters. So, listen, there's a fishing village not far from here, a place called LeGras. Reckon you can take me there? Gonna see if they can sell me some supplies before I head back west. For a ride, not a sit down. Let's go. What we stop for? Hey, what you doing? Them lizards can smell me from a mile away. Let's go. Making my damn head shake. What we stop for? Will you stop that racket? You're making my damn head shake. Will you stop that racket? You're making my damn head shake. we stop for? Making my damn head. Stay in this shithole longer than I have to. Okay, then. I ain't expecting the warmest of welcomes here. This is for you. Good of you to help me out. Watch yourself out there.
Better than Gus or the rest of them. You're worse.
All right, let's see
I've
what
heard
you have
what you've
for
been
me.
Doing. They tell me, you know? Oh, disgraceful. You should be ashamed of yourself.